Go ahead.
Good afternoon, guys. My name is James Richter. I was a $20 an hour electrician and Vietnam era veteran. Didn't go to Vietnam or nothing, but I was in during the war. And I was taking on $1,600-1,800 a week when I separated and gave my last wife and her boyfriend a hug, told them I loved them, and started walking the streets with the homeless. And I've been out here with them for a few years, and I love my brothers and sisters out here. The scripture said, Jesus said to his servants to go out to his servants and bid them come into the marriage supper. They come back, and one of them said, can't you see I'm on the phone? The other one said, get a job. The other one said some dirty word. So they come back and told him. He said, well, go out to the highways and byways and bid the whoremonger and the wine bidder to enter into the supper. And this is what I've been doing. I've been out on the streets walking with the homeless and the working girls, which I consider ladies that have just had a hard time. And the drunks and the addicts. And I've been writing music. Now I'm licensed as Last Day Ministry, going home through Jesus, homeless helping homeless. And I want to share some of my feelings. I'll put into words right quick before I go any further. I thought I was a country boy traveling down a country road. I got lost in the fast lane, carrying a heavy load. You come along, love was strong, you turned my life around. And it's the power of your love keeps holding me down. The power of your love holding me down, keeping me on the right track. Glad that I'm around. Ever since I met my Savior, a true love I have found. But it's the power of your love keeps holding me down. That was the first song that I sang to a publisher I met in Batesville, Mississippi. I saw his eyes light up, so I just broke loose in another one. Let's see. All through the night, why did it happen? On a late Friday night, on Sunday morning, we'll both be alone, begging each other to please come back home. Please come back home. Please come back home. I'm begging you, darling. Please come back home. Why don't you make this your last cigarette? The decisions we're making, we may live to regret. All the hating we're creating brings all of us down. Got us riding the highways, acting like clowns. So please come back home. Please come back home. I'm begging you, darling. Please come back home. Yesterday's dreams that we once had, now they're just memories, whether good or the bad. If we could be back together and the sadness gone, we could be back forever in each other's arms. So please come back home. And thank you. Sir, this is the first donation for Last Day Ministry. As it goes, it will go to the homeless, which I'm homeless right now. And
I appreciate your effort for getting out and working.
I've quit cigarettes. I was smoking cigarettes, okay? And quit drinking, you know? Had quit the drugs. And I've been walking till I've had pneumonia, till I was exhausted. I can do better at singing than what I did. But at least I'm getting a message across.
Yes.
And now I'm licensed, and I need sponsors, okay? I need sponsors, I need business associates, and I need people that are computer literate, all right? I need to get a grant,
We'll put you on Facebook, and we'll ask for some donations for you, some sponsorships, and
sir, this is the most.
How can we get a hold of you?
Right now, I'm not staying in the motel, but my license, okay, my mail is going to Sleep Cheap Motel, 1999 West North Temple, Apartment 1, 84116.
Salt Lake City, Utah.
All right.
Great. And thanks so much, man. Appreciate it.
And sir, God loves His children out here. The government and the people has lost hope on these homeless people and all the druggies and the ladies and all that. But our Father hadn't lost hope, or he wouldn't be saying going out there to him.
All right.
Thank y'all. All right. I love y'all in the name of Jesus. Thank you, sir.